guys wanted to see what the day is like. So, today's a bit of a chaotic day to drop in, because yesterday it was summer, and today it is winter. And so the whole day's rescheduled.
And action.
Weather was obviously not what we expected.
Some of the thoughts when it first snowed were definitely, how are we gonna do this?
This is quite extreme to get this amount of snow in November here.
We're just right down to the wire getting it all in.
This last episode of the season is the Umbrella Academy facing the snow.
Hello, I'm Steven Seagal, and this is episode 10 of the Umbrella Academy.
Three, two, one,
blank. Hello there, I'm Ritu Arya, better known as Lila, the Handler's daughter. And I'll be your guide for this episode of What It Takes, where we look behind the scenes of episode 10 of the latest season of The Umbrella Academy. Yes, it's exactly as cold as it looks.
How are you doing this?
All right, heading to the hair and makeup trailer. Here we are.
Well, this episode, we are now officially all fugitives of the law. So we've kind of all come together for the first time and are trying to problem solve as best we can. As best our family can, because, you know, sometimes we're not great at that.
Okay, so we're here at Sissy's Ranch. Got a lot of work to do here. Getting set up now for the first shot, where there's gonna be a big action sequence. So we're getting set up for that now.
We got a lot of snow early, climate crisis. So that's happening. So a lot of the scenes had to be readjusted. It's freezing.
Slight problem. This is quite extreme to get this amount of snow in November here.
The finale of this season takes place on Sissy's Ranch in Texas in the middle of spring. Which, as it turns out, is a hard look to get when you're shooting in Canada in November.
The weather has taken a turn, and now all of a sudden there's a blanket of snow.
When we started our planning for this, we were expecting to be finished before the weather turned, but that hasn't happened. So that will cause our plan to have to be modified.
I'm just very thankful that I am not in any of that. I wish my castmates, my family, all the best. In this snowstorm, I hope they figure it out.
I think we're handling it quite nicely. We're about to do a barn scene, a fight scene between me and Lila. Should be pretty fun. See you guys in there.
All right, so quick safety notes here, guys. Obviously, we've got a lot of snow on the ground. It's slippery coming into the barn. Watch your step.
Anybody have any Christmas videos they want to shoot? Now's the time.
As a brand new honorary Hargreaves sibling, I got to battle alongside the siblings against their greatest foe yet, inclement Canadian weather.
Bravo, Mark.
It's actually so cold. We were told in the scene to maybe hold our breath so that we didn't have to have all this breath showing on camera, but it's kind of impossible. It's freezing. I was like covered in all these heat pads. I had like one here on my back.
They're called hot hands. It's to kind of maintain your hands warm at this point.
So these are heaters. Canadians will understand what this is because they have to deal with it. People like me from Los Angeles, this is very strange. So we used a lot of these fake knees, basically a wetsuit in the color of skin. You can see the seam. That's not stitches, my friends. Yeah, this is what it's like shooting the Umbrella Academy. It's generally very cold.
We didn't think it was going to be quite as bad as that, so we've got to move the crew later today and seek weather cover, so we're going to come back to the studio today.
Part of this job is adapting. Its schedule's changing all the time. It's weather affecting everything, so that's just a part of it.
I think everybody's very pleased to get out of the cold and get out of the snow. Obviously, we're in a much more of a controlled environment here, and it's a lot warmer.
Oh, boy. Hey, Ellen Page.
Netflix.
It's like pretty warm out today, right? It's like nice and cozy. Okay, moving on.
Today we are filming the beginning of episode 10, where we are figuring out what to do. You get to see all the siblings interact with each other.
Stop it!
you know, we're all professionals, and we all love the project and the people we're working with.
Get out of my press! You're always in the way! You're always... Get out!
This is how I'm treated.
Having 100 people out there trying to melt the snow for a giant scene that takes place on a farm is gonna be a little tricky.
Tom, any tips for Luther's physique?
It's all about the lats.
It's just very changeable at the moment. So like every night when I finish work, I think I'm doing a certain scene tomorrow, and then we find out on the way home that it's actually changed to a completely different scene because we can't do it because of the snow.
I think it's great. I think it's awesome. You know, especially because it's set in Dallas this year, so all of a sudden at the end, we get this bizarre snowstorm to kind of add a shot in the arm to our climax.
We have a Robert in his natural habitat.
Yeah. Oh, my tan looks quite good on that.
Yeah.
Tinkering with the script of episode 10 ended up becoming a necessity, but dealing with unexpected challenges is what the Umbrella Academy is all about.
Essentially, Steve just said that if the snow didn't melt, then snow would be written into the script.
You think whatever's going on inside is causing the cold front?
Because we've established that the powers that Harlan have, which are obviously the powers that Vanya has, and Vanya had a lot of influence over the weather in the first season, and now Harlan in this really, really wild state is causing snow to fall.
So that's what we did. You know, when life gives you lemons, you make a badass, super-powered final fight that features weird, unexpected weather.
Magnificent.
Footwork.
We do a lot of running on the Umbrella Academy.
Run!
Go, 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 go!
But running in the snow can get a little bit tricky.
So this morning we had to do full sprints up a hill in 2 feet of snow. Thank God for snow boots, because that was not an easy feat.
I've got these costume boots on, which have got absolutely very minimal grip. So I'm running in the snow, and it's very hard to get traction. So you'll probably notice in the shot that I'm going behind because I've got absolutely zero grip.
This is how movies are made.
I think I'm gonna puke.
No time.
I'll cover for you.
We embrace the snow, and the episode's going to be even better as a result.
That's how it's done.
Once we decided to embrace the snowy conditions, we kind of thought, wow, this could be an extraordinary gift. Thanks to this extraordinary team behind me, we've been able to not only adapt to the new conditions that we've had.
Mother Nature's gonna do what she's gonna do. She doesn't care. She doesn't care about the Umbrella Academy.
That's just a part of it, and you always roll with it, and you can figure it out.
It makes for a better episode, I think.
Thanks so much for taking this behind-the-scenes journey with me, the rest of the cast, and the incredible crew of the Umbrella Academy. We really hope that you enjoy watching the season as much as we enjoyed making it.
Thank you, everyone. That is a wrap at the ranch. Nice work, everybody.